say thank you to Amanda, if you're out there. Is she out there? No. Thanks, Amanda. She's actually the one who's playing in the recording right now. So without her, we wouldn't have been able to do this. So thank you, Amanda.
Also, I want to thank everyone who has supported my singing. I've been singing at BLS since sophomore year. And also, since this song is about love, I want to dedicate it to my personal love.
I think I saw.